I know that you are one of those persons who really, really want your children, your grandchildren, and the upcoming generations to live a happy life like you are doing right now. But for that, we first need to care for humanity. I hope you do care for humanity. And also, for caring humanity, first we need to care for our nature. Nature never did betray the heart that loved her. A famous line taken from Tintin Abbey, written by William Wordsworth. But as humans, what we are doing, on average, we generate, rather every person generate, over 5 pounds of trash every single day, according to a report released by Environmental Protection Agency. Nature is giving us several warnings, but still we are generating pollution and also carrying on with our deforestation activities to set up new factories, to set up new buildings, and destroying the nature's beauty. Landslides, floods, tsunamis, cyclones, storms have all accelerated. In the eastern zone of India, consecutively for 3 years, starting from 2019 till 2021, the eastern zone of India suffered from 3 cyclones. In 2019, it's Phoni, then it's Amphan in 2020, and this time it's Yas. The activities, different kind of activities which the humans carry on, it also affects the animals, the birds, the trees also. I remember when I was very small, during my childhood times, in the morning I used to see several sparrows around my house. But nowadays I don't even see a single sparrow, and it has become more than around 6-7 years that I have not seen a sparrow. Last year, of course, during the COVID time, the pollution decreased, so many human activities decreased. So that time, once I have seen a sparrow, not in the morning but in the afternoon. Several countries have taken some measures, are taking some measures in order to protect the environment. Like Denmark, it tops the list in terms of protecting the environment. They are targeting of having at least half of its consumption from the renewable resources by 2030. In Brazil, the inmates in the small prisons, they reduce their jail terms in return for generating electricity by paddling on exercise bicycles. Bhutan has become a carbon negative country and has absorbed over 6 million tons of carbon within the last few years. Several countries are also using recycled plastic bottles in order to make houses. Like for example, Canada in 2019 has built a house made up of over 600,000 plastic bottles, recycled plastic bottles. In this way, several countries are taking some measures in order to protect the environment. So it is very important that if we want to live a happy life, let's say after 20 to 30 years, or if you want our future generations to live a happy life, it's very important to start from now to care for our nature and also for our humanity. Thank you. Bye-bye.